Sutra number 4.7. Karma, Ashuklākṛṣṇaṁ, yoginastrividhamitareṣām. The karma of the yogi is neither white nor black. I repeat, the karma of the yogi is neither white nor black. The karma of others, the common people, is of three kinds: white, black, and mixed. So karma means action stemming from the deep impressions. Ashukla means not white. Akrishna means not black. Yoginaha means of a yogi. Trividham means threefold. Itaresham means of the others. So karma, ashukla, akrishnam, yoginaha, trividham, itaresham. The practical application of this sutra is, karmas can be white, black or grey, and accordingly they will give you fruit. The fruit will be jati, ayu and bhoga. Strive to work and leave no impressions. I repeat, strive to work and leave no impressions. This can be achieved when you do your work to the best and don't expect anything in return. This is coming again and again, this statement that do your work to the best of your ability and don't expect anything in return, because attachment is a major footprint creator. Footprint in the sense it will create karmashe. So if we work without any attachment, it will not leave any karmashe, and no karmashe means no cycle of birth and death. So this can be achieved when you do your work to the best and don't expect anything in return.